Hey gamers, and welcome back to my Let's Play of LEGO Dimensions. And without further ado, let's continue the story. Hey, the cube.
My Lord Sauron, you look a bit bent out of shape. It would seem the mice have escaped from my maze, and for some reason I cannot locate them. So, Mr. Joker, what do we do if we can't find them?
We make them find us?
Precisely. Try not to destroy anything in my absence.
Well done, Wyldstyle. It would have been a long way down had you not opened that rift.
Yeah, I get the feeling that keystone's going to come in handy.
Let's find out how to use it properly, then.
This is the locate keystone. Now you can help me find my car keys. I'm just kidding. Maybe later.
A wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely awesome. When he means to.
Yep. Done it. All right. Let's see, I'm back into action. I'm sorry about me, he's just cut off. And now we are in the old west. So I'm back to the future.
Any luck finding the power signature?
It doesn't even look like they've got electrical power.
Well now, ma'am. I assure you we most certainly do have power of the electrical persuasion. Behold, a town light bulb. Dang it!
Are you in charge here?
Indeed. Mere humor at your service.
Have you seen anything weird around here?
Well, I do see a lady dressed in breeches.
What is this one?
We'll just take a look around. Thanks.
Enjoy our fair town. I'm afraid it's a little congested today.
Who?
You guys don't look like you're from around here. Not by a long shot. No, sir. Prove yourself to these good folk, and maybe they'll accept. Meanwhile, I have to go deal with Stinky Lomax.
This place needs help, and we can provide that.
Joe's the name, Joe Spatter, or Dick on this Joe, as they call me. Now, I'm trying to become a straight-edge businessman, and I need a change of image. Honest Joe, I'm thinking. Say, you strangers, wouldn't mind helping me complete my sign, would you? I need my photograph taken, but the photographer's gone to see what's going on down the main street.
Okay. I don't know about that, but I'm doing this. So much interaction. Clearly, the portal is live. Get up! Get out of the way! Get up!
Oh, darn it, I think I blinked and I have something stuck
I think
in
someone
my
was in the way. Then, I think that would be Gandalf in the way. Anyway. So. And it was really enough. You should really take a picture of him. identical to Stan the Hound. Ooh, I like pictures.
Help! Anybody! I need a bit of help here!
Why did you get yourself stuck in doors from you anyway?
You're disgusting. I hope no one else ever has the same bad luck as me.
I'm not going anywhere. Ooh, found it!
Time to think outside the box.
You might want to get yourself washed.
Gee, you! Yep. I stink! Wait, what is this giant metal claw? I think I need to go to the saloon to sit down.
I'd like to see him try to move an elephant's dung. That would be quite the sight.
Yeah. See that? Quite sensitive.
Excuse me. Can you help me out? I'm a spotter bother, you see. The train is stranded in the station and cannot continue on its journey. You think you could help fix the track? The supplies should be around here somewhere.
Boom! 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 Boom!
Allow me to deal with this.
Woo! Come on! Come on! Seriously! I'm walking faster than you're moving! Seriously, come on! Faster! Faster! Better get away! Come on! Seriously, that's a slide turn. I think buddy turtle faster than that.
Yeah, I'll pretend I didn't see that strange heebie-jeebies nonsense as you've done us all a good turn. Thank you kindly.
Go!
Oh, look! Whatever was going on seems to have ended and cleared the road.
Money! Dude, your legs are like inside them.
Another rift?
Storm? No, a Dolores.
How do you know what it is, Simon?
Well now, who's this?
Great Scott!
Gandalf, pleased to meet you, Scott.
What? Where am I?
When are you? Did you hit your head? You're in Hill Valley.
Oh, I think that meant you'll lean up on it. It's fun to know.
I don't know. It has a certain old-timey charm.
This could destroy the space-time continuum. I don't belong here.
Neither does that mean. You don't see him running around.
You have to help me move my car.
People see the story in 1885.
Success! I knew it would work eventually. Thanks. Now head off to the mines. Watch out for Mad Dog Tannen. He has a bit of a reputation if my history of Hill Valley is...
Like, no one can see that. Seriously.
I think it might be that mad dog the Doc mentioned.
It appears to be in human form. Is it a skin changer?
I think Mad Dog's just a name.
Nobody calls me Mad Dog! Especially not some dude-eat up, egg-sucking gutter trash!
Help! Anybody?
The horse around the people.
Whoever that is, they're the source of the power signature.
Yes, I can feel it.
This universe ain't big enough for the four of us.
Then why don't you leave?
Cause I got business here, stranger. Business that I reckon you're fixing the metal with.
Then it looks like we've got ourselves a reckoning.
Batman, you know you don't have an actual gun, don't you?
Whoa!
Watch out!
Nope.
Goodness!
Shut you! Boom!
Move!
Rather inconvenient store.
Oh, ninja. Die, ninja. You're going down. Someone with a very weird computer. Gandalf, you want to be red? Gandalf. Whoa, no, eh? Let's go, man. What do you got next?
And now, on my next trip.
More in. Carrier. Certainly not the heavy carrier, but still for world. Because then it would... They should really put more things over there too. Can I go in there?
This is getting ridiculous. How is he doing this?
Because he's got all the power to do it. Where's the pump? There we go.
Whoa!
Boom! I ain't a wasting that thing. I'd throw it up then. Then I'm gonna go up here.
Okay, this should help us get over this carrier.
He's running like a horse.
I am the servant of the secret fire, wielder of the flame of Anor. I shall pass!
Get going, monkey. Ah! Hook Batman cam! Wildstyle. Shocking, isn't it?
Things to hide behind yet? Let's settle this mano a bat mano.
As you wish.
The walls! They look like the ones in the gateway room.
I'm beginning to suspect that the foes we've met thus far have been mere pawns.
You said it, old man, because I'm not even on the chessboard. I'm the hand controlling every single piece.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
Uh-oh.
You may have bitten off more than we can chew, Batman.
No chance. I'm hungry.